Hi, welcome to Detailing World. In today's video, we're celebrating 1 year on YouTube. Hi, so welcome back. If this is your first time here, my name is Matt, and as I say, today we are celebrating a year on YouTube. We launched our first video, or the whole channel, on the 5th of November 2018 last year, and yeah, this week sees 1 year since then. So before I get into this, I would like to say a massive thank you to everyone that has subscribed to this channel so far and all these sponsors and the manufacturers that have sent products out to us for reviewing and doing tutorials. Without you guys, a lot of this wouldn't be possible and it's really, really appreciated. So yes, massive thanks to you guys. So next we're going to take a quick look at some of the popular videos over the past 12 months. Just as a reminder, if you've not seen these videos, I'll be putting links in the description below. So yeah, let's run some videos. Yo, I create all drum drops and 808 black tops. Grab the mic so you don't react. The double X polo shirt with the hat to match. In fact, we verbally vibrate your track. Then crush your confidence like plastic condiments. Build you up to break you down like forgotten monuments. The question is this, will they return with the hot shit or keep it on the low, low, low? Yeah, and for you confused bastards, tune up the blues masters. Quick to grip the mic, cruise fast and sound clash. A critical mass, pitiful blast, they've been deflected. Hypodermic vocals I flash, get you infected. I don't it's hip-hop, you don't stop. I let the beat drop, I do the drop. It's hip-hop, you don't stop. I let the beat drop, I do the top, y'all. Jim, Jiminy Jim, Jiminy Jim, Jerry. When you're with a sweep, you're in good company. Noel Elmo had the crew, and then that sings Jim, Jim, Jimmy, Jeroo. Right, so as you can see from there, we started 2019 with the very popular 10 Steps to Detailing Your Car. That proved to be, yeah, well, a very popular video. It's something that obviously you guys are really enjoying, and it's no doubt what brought a lot of people to the channel. If you've not seen that video, make sure you go ahead and watch that now. We'll be doing a few more of those. We also did a 15 steps to interior detailing as well, and I think 5 steps on polishing your wheels, but they'll all be linked in the description. I'll put the playlist as well in the description below. Recently we did the hand polishing video. Again, I was quite amazed how well that one did. I think I had like 50,000 views in the first week or so. It, you know, sort of took off, flattened out, and then it went mental again a few weeks later for some unknown reason. So massive thanks again for all of those that have watched that and continue to watch that, because that's still doing really, really well. And once again, links will be below. Obviously, you've seen me detailing a few cars on here, from the muddy Seat Leon that belonged to my parents after a beer festival, to the BMW that I tried detailing in the rain. You've also seen me renovate the garage, go through products as well. So you've seen over the past year, basically, or in the beginning of the year, how it went from a dark, dingy, prefab garage, which is what it is, to one with some neater shelves or painted white walls and all of that. I just now need a new garage. So yeah, for the time being, that's serving me well. And I guess if anything, that shows, you know, this whole channel, you guys can be doing this at home. You don't need a dedicated studio. You don't need a really big double, triple garage at home like that. I'm in a single garage, prefab. It drips from the roof now and again, but you can still work from it. And I hope this basically inspires a lot of you guys to get out there and, yeah, tidy your garages up and do as much as you can with that. Yeah, you don't need to have that immaculate studio to get good results. And then as well, we've also attended some shows and events this year. So you've seen us at Wikestock. I got to meet a few great people at Wikestock, and thanks to everyone there who took part in the interviews as well and gave me sort of 5-10 minutes of the time on the day. We also attended the Slims open day for the new training academy as well. That was really enjoyable. And again, thanks to Slims for having us down there. And as I said earlier, thanks to all these sponsors and suppliers for sending in the products. That's allowed us to do a lot of reviews for you guys to make informed decisions on. And I know we've had some great feedback from these suppliers that, you know, because of the videos, it's helping them, it's helping you guys get the right products. I see over on the forum some of the products I'm reviewing, they're getting praised by other people as well. So, I don't want anyone to think I'm just saying good things because people are sending me free stuff. You've seen in other videos, if I think something's not up to standard, I will mention that. So I won't hold anything back. I will always tell you, you know, if things can be improved or if there's a better product.
But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed those as well. So yeah, speaking of the suppliers, I'd like to give a special thank you. I've just got to read my list here. So I've had quite a few this year that I've, you know, been kind enough to send the odd products. Some people have sent whole ranges of products. Some have just sent us one or two of the newest items. It's all very much appreciated. So we have had ScanGrip at the very start before the channel's even launched. Detailed Online, also massive thanks to you guys. RR Customs, Auto Glim, Ultimate Finish, Work Stuff, loving their brushes and the wash mitt. Sonax, Easy Car Care, Golden Bear Detail, Auto Smart, Tenzi, and very recently Stiana Gloss. So huge thanks to you guys for sending out products for us to review. I've got a bunch more products still to review on the shelf. So I've got Garage Therapy, Auto Glands, Wo-Wos, Polished Pigs, and recently Alien Magic. You guys, your reviews will be coming shortly, just please bear with me, I will get there. If you are interested in having your products reviewed by us guys here, please email us at reviews@detailingworld.co.uk. I'll put a link to that email in the description below. Next up, I want to give a special thanks as well to Bill and John. So some of you guys, if you use the Detailing World forums, you will know who Bill and John are. If you don't, and this is as much as you know of Detailing World through either YouTube or the Instagram account, Bill and John are the guys behind Detailing World. So they started this some 12, 13 years ago. So yeah, massive thanks to them too for one, letting me do this YouTube channel for you guys and continue doing it. And I get a bit of free reign as well. And also for arranging some of these products to come out to us as well. It's been, you know, really great working with you too. We've got lots more plans for you guys watching as well, so hopefully we'll get those two on screen at some point. You'll get to learn a bit more about all of us, really. And yeah, and speaking of getting people on screen, we hope to get a lot of you guys on screen as well. I want to get you guys involved in 2020, which leads me on to the next point, plans for 2020. So yeah, moving on into the new year, we want to keep things moving forward. I do like doing the reviews and the tutorials. I just don't want this channel to become solely reviews and tutorials. I want to combine those two for a start. And as I say, I want to get you guys involved, also get the suppliers involved. So we've got a lot of ideas, a lot of plans going forward for 2020. If you've got any suggestions what you guys would like to see from us as a channel, please leave your comments below. We do read all of them and we try to respond to every single comment that gets left. So yeah, I think I've pretty much covered everything I really want to say today. As I say, it's been a year on YouTube. It's been great, really. It's been quite challenging sometimes with the weather. But hey ho, it's always fun, that little challenge. As I say, it's been great meeting some of you guys at Whackstock and some of the other events. I will be getting at more events hopefully next year. As I said, we've got a lot of plans for 2020. So yeah, with all of that said, as always, if you've enjoyed this video or enjoyed any of the videos, please make sure you smash that like button. And if you're not subscribed already, please do consider subscribing as well. As I said, in 2020, we aim to be having a lot more prizes as well and more giveaways. So yeah, be subscribed. You'll be the first in there with a chance of getting hold of one of these prizes. And yeah, as always as well, don't forget to follow us on Instagram as well. So we're on there as Detailing World Official. You can join me as well as Randomly Set. I will post all the behind the scenes photos, the odd video here and there. And I try and do a live stream every now and again. It seems to be Friday nights and it's not always detailing chat. Sometimes it's, you know, tech and whatever. Basically, it just goes off topic. Bit like this video has. So with that in mind, that's the end of this video and we'll see you in the next one.